I'm honored to be on the same team as the man who knows everything.
Well, the man who knows everything knows that he knows nothing.
See, you've lost me already.
So, ladies and gentlemen, brains and pencils at the ready, please. Nice, easy one to start with. Which Tory minister created the 1944 Education Act?
That's easy.
Oh, you'll know this, Brian, teacher.
Oh, what's his name? Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue.
Well, it's no use there.
Which Tory minister created the 1944 Education Act?
Clark Gable.
Clark Gable?
Butler.
Yeah?
Or was it Balfour? I always get the two confused.
Butler sounds about right.
Yeah. I'll put Balfour right.
Question number two. In rugby union, what material is the Calcutta Cup made of?